Hello photographers, visualizers and picture makers. I am wishing you a very happy World Photography Day. World Photography Day originates from the invention of a photographic process by Louis Daguerre. On 19th of August, the French government had announced this day as World Photographic Day as a gift to the world. Photography is an art, it's a science, and a practice to create durable images by recording light or other electromagnetic radiation, either chemically by means of light-sensitive material such as film, or electronically by means of an image sensor. All photographic enthusiasts want to add an image in the World Photographic Library, but in the process, everyone ends up clicking thousands of images, out of which we probably show one or two. On this day, I would like to share my thought. That is, let's not click any random image. Let's give some time to reading and know more about the subject, because little basic knowledge is very important to create better images. To know more about World Photography Day, I am on air at 103 frequency, All India Radio, Akashwani, on 19th of August, 7:30 p.m. Thank you.